Hey there guys, so I'm just here to sell all these. So these are, I just bumped it up to 5 cases. So this case right here, this one, and this one. So this is basically like a silicone case, so it's just a standard silicone case, front cover and just back protection. This one's a tape cassette case. It's quite durable as well, and it's just a stylish design. This one is silicone gel case. It's quite sturdy and it's really solid for the iPhone. This one's a patterned case, and this one's just a standard, just a simple case, white silicone case. And I'm just gonna bundle it with cassette tape adapter for the car, so that you could just put this in the tape player, and then you could just play your tunes off your iPhone. And then this one's a new one, so this one's a speaker and a stand at the same time. So what you can do is you can just use any case. So for example, I'm just gonna use this one, and then just gonna put a on the stand / speakers. So it's a stand because you've got this thing on the back, and it's a speaker. And the cool thing about this one is it doesn't need batteries, so you don't need those batteries to run this one. So I'm just gonna play a song. So that's on max volume now. Yeah, okay, what I'm gonna do is just gonna put it on the stand / speakers. Look at that. So it's louder now. And then if I take it out, and then just gonna put it back again. Boom. And the cool thing about this one is put it right there. Stand it like that. Stand it like that. Stand it like that. Just whatever. Sweet. Anyways, okay, on to the iPhone now. So I'm just gonna put all these stuff behind. Sweet. So basically, this is the iPhone right here. So I basically tweaked it a little bit that you could just, like, the slider is different. Just slide it like that, or simply tap it 3 times and unlocks it. Sweet. And there's a lot of cool things here, like for example the font's quite different. The font's quite what should I call it? It's just like a bold formal style font. And I switched up the keyboard as well, so it's black and white now. And yeah, pretty much that one. And then you've got USB settings, or just connection settings basically. So you've got Wi-Fi, you've got Bluetooth, you've got airplane mode, Bluetooth, brightness, calculator, fast notes, processors, iPod, Wi-Fi, ringer, all those good stuff. And you've got different options for power. Just cancel out of that. And then, so I'm gonna bundle it with a lot of apps as well. So you've got these apps right here. So some of these apps are quite expensive actually, like Demon Cam. That's really good. That's video editing software. Just go into that. It's just a really good editing software. That one. Just a little preview of that. Just to let you know that it loads up. Really good. Really good app. That one. Anyways, we'll just close out of that. Zombie Boot, those are good ones. Cartoons, it's really good for the car. Just play that. Next, you know. It's just really good for the car. Because you could just put it like that. Hold it. Louder. lower, you know, all those good stuff. And what else? Sorry for the out of focus. Just want to have a little trouble with the camera. There we go. So you got it. So what else? We've got SoundHound. SoundHound is basically just for determining music. Just play any music, and then just tap it, and then it just recognizes a song for you. That one. And that's the full version, not the light version. So don't worry about that. Camera Plus, all those good stuff. And we've got more stuff here. We've got games, a lot of games actually. So you've got 4x3, so that's about 12. So from there, another 12, so 24, 48, 60. So that's about 66 games. And those are just the standard games, guys. So if you go here, premium games, these are like the actual premium games, like the paid ones. So you've got PS, NFSU, Need for Speed, Backbreaker, Street Fighter, Real Racing, Mortal Kombat, Brothers in Arms, Touch Grind, all those good stuff. Yeah. And we've got Brain Games, those ones. We've got Entertainment. There's a lot actually. See? Those ones. Puzzles. Social media. Just the standard ones. Tools. We've got quite a lot of tools actually. Just for those day-to-day stuff. And I've got documents to go as well, which is really handy for uni. You've got fitness, which is really good for like push-ups, medical crunches. And then photography, which is really, I like photography. So there's quite a few apps here. So taking photos of yourself, taking photos of whatever, just being artistic and all that. So this is basically iPhone here. Just let me know if you guys want some tweaks, if you guys want some apps, if you guys want to bundle it with anything, just let me know and I'll just include it with a bundle. Because I'm really keen to sell this one. I really want to sell this iPhone. And just a little quirk, little tweak on the home screen. Just like play around with icons, you know. And then you can just throw them around. Yeah. Anyways, guys, just let me know in the comments below, or just let me know. Just message me, maybe, or go to the Trade Me website and then look for this iPhone. I'll just link you guys anywhere, and just let me know if you guys want anything on this one, any apps that you want. Maybe just send me a whole list and then I'll just download it for you. And by the way, these are premium games for a reason. Even though this one's this iPhone's jailbroken, still takes a lot of gigs to download all of these stuff. Seriously, guys, Street Fighter took me about 2 hours to download that one, because it was like a gig worth of zip file. Yeah, it was basically a gig for the zip file, and then just compressed to about one point something. Asphalt 6, that's quite a big game as well. Real Racing 2, that's quite a big game as well. Yeah, anyways, guys, just let me know if you guys want any tweaks, anything that you want to be added here. Because I really want to sell this phone. And then, yeah, just let me know. Okay, thanks, guys. Have a good one.